Hello everybody, welcome to Bear Beer Reviews, with me, your host Jack, and tonight we have another beer from Warpig's Brew Pub, based in Copenhagen, Denmark, and this one is the quite aptly named You Fucked Me Up and I'm Furious, clocking at a nice 6.6% ABV, and if you can just see down the side there, this is actually a coffee, milk and vanilla stout. It just said on the website when I bought it, it was a coffee stout, but it's got a few extra additions in, so that's pretty cool. Best before 8th of the 10th, 2016, although I'm pretty sure it'd last longer than that. I'd save the hilarity, because it's always hilarious when I try and remove wax tops. It was wax top and wax sealed as well, as you can see, which is cool to aid with the aging process, if you so wished. And I've already taken it off, as I said, because it's hilarious to watch me try and do that on camera. It takes me forever. So let's pull this fellow on out. And if we'd seen the Walker New video, the IPA that we got from Warpigs, it was cracking. It was really good, and I'm not surprised. And there's some good minds working at Warpigs. And as I said in the last video, if you find yourself in Copenhagen, it's well worth checking out the brew pub. This beer pours out as a nice pitch black colour. It's got a slightly kind of milky, chocolatey head going on the top there as well. Looks like it's going to lace beautifully as well. It's got a nice kind of ruby tinge around the outside of the glass as well, especially when I hold it up to the light. Very beautiful stout. Looks great. So, on the nose. Ooh, whoa. So this is Copenhagen Coffee Collective coffee that they've used in this beer. And I'm a huge fan of their coffees. I'm a coffee geek as well as a beer geek. And Copenhagen Coffee Collective do amazing coffees. And their cafes or coffee bars are fantastic and are worth checking out too. And this is a stupendously aromatic coffee. It's got a really, really grassy nose to it, but there's this kind of sweet hint of cherry behind it as well, and kind of roasted chocolate, dark chocolate. You can definitely smell it's got a sweeter nose to it, that lactose coming through as well. And possibly the vanilla now come to think of it as well. It's just kind of aiding to the sweetness of the nose. But it is stupidly intense for a 6.6% stout. I know it's a bit strong some, but yeah, it's got a massive pong to it. Really big on the aroma. So cheers everyone once again there and give it a good old try. Heck almighty. That is really good. Mouthfeel. This has mouthfeel. I think I said it with the IPA as well. There was a really cool mouthfeel on that. It had like a almost silky flavour. This one's perfectly carbonated. Nice, tiny cascading bubbles. Almost like it's nitrogenated. And a slick mouthfeel too. It's probably the lactose or something like that. It's so smooth on the palate. And flavour-wise as well, it's just got this nice sweetness of lactose. That sugary, malty notes like milk chocolate, sweet milk chocolate. Then you get that grassy coffee note along with some kind of nutty, roasted, toasted coffee too. And it just ends really smooth with just this hint of cocoa and more dark chocolate, kind of bitter, slightly more bitter, but still smooth finish. You could be drinking an alcoholic carbonated mocha in the best possible way. That is genuinely a really, really good, really good stout for its ABV. I mean, look how easy it's going down. For its ABV, it just tastes like it's a lot stronger. I don't know much more I could say about it. Yeah, this is really good. This is really good. yeah, check it out, guys. If they're still brewing it or if they brew something similar, it's well worth checking. I know they've still got some of this on the website as of today, which is Boxing Day. Oh, I forgot the date then as well. Well worth checking out. And I think they've also got some versions of the Speedway Stout brewed in Copenhagen in Warpig's Brew Pub by Mikkel himself. So that's worth checking out too if you do go on the website and buy some stuff. But so far, with what we've had, they've been really, really interesting stuff. So do check them out. This is crazy good. It's so smooth. It's so brilliant. And this whole bottle will go down way too easy. Man, it's good. So please like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Until the next beer review. Cheers, everyone.